We must arrest Andreas and get a hold of his spellbook. He'll use it to make poison. We'll use it to make an antidote and cure the king. The guards won't let us in, so we have to distract them and sneak in. Here, take this. It may be helpful.